Oh, and this is going to be a bit of a rambling video. Yesterday, the punt ball to the Eagles to Jacksonville to have myself a beer and pay my dues. While I was there, I got some money out of my ATM inside the club and managed to think of this. During all this lockdown, how much money was locked? Was in the ATMs inside wallets and stuff, but no one would get hold of it. How much money was basically taken out of circulation? And actual money would be, I was thinking it would be, yes, probably 20, $30,000 just in Ohio, and each one had ATM with a grand in it. That's a bunch of money. Millions of dollars. Now, let's say there's 2 million in the state of Ohio alone, locked away inside bars with the pandemic. Then you had, what, 40 states locked down that did the same thing. That's close to 100 million that was taken out of circulation just for bars and stuff nationwide. It's just something I thought of and thought as kind of wrong that all that money just sitting there doing nothing, being wasted away, not being used for the economy or anything. This is just a rambling video, and if you want to comment what you think about it and subscribe and all that fun stuff, and always be good, have fun, stay safe, bye.